ever bite a merry woman on the thigh? Oh my, not on the thigh. Of course she just can't wash it off no matter how she tries. Oh my, she'll try. And when she gets home at night, her man will ask her why. Is there a tooth mark on your thigh? That you'll say it's just a birthmark or some other silly lie. Oh my, she'll try. But he'll get suspicion that he will start to pry. Oh my, isn't he sly? Then she'll get hysterical and she'll start to cry. Oh my, she'll cry. Then he'll say, I don't blame you, but tell me who's the guy. That guy was I. Then she'll admit to everything and he will say goodbye. Bye-bye. He'll fly. Then he'll come and find you and he'll punch you right in the eye. Oh my, right in the eye. Then he'll run a cheap hotel room and he'll hang himself with his tie. Oh my, his brand new tie. Then she'll take an overdose of sleeping tablets and she's gonna lie on the couch and she'll die. So never, 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 never bite a married woman on the fight.